The University of North Carolina at Greensboro and the city of Greensboro were deeply connected even before the first classes were held 125 years ago. In fact, the citizens of Greensboro approved a bond to construct the institution's first buildings, including the Faust Building, which is still in use today. With UNC Greensboro's $1 billion economic impact on the Triad, UNCG and the city continue to build their shared legacy. Learn more at 125.uncg.edu.